Hi there, my name is Renjit. In this video, we are going to check how Sevit works. Sevit is a free and open source app for SMS marketing. The Sevit project is maintaining the CodeWarf team. Let's get into the video. After successful installation, you can go to your domain name to sign into the administrator console by entering the username and password you had configured while installing. After the successful signing, you will be redirected to the broadcast page. First of all, we can start with creating a group. The groups are for grouping contacts. So when broadcasting, we can choose these groups as targeting contacts instead of choosing each contact one by one. Let's create a group called Student. To do that, go to Groups from the sidebar menu, click on Create Group button, enter the group title and click Create Group button. Now the group is created. Let's move to Contacts to create a contact. Go to Contacts from the sidebar menu, click Create Contact button, enter the phone number and select Groups. I'm choosing Student group here, and then click Create Contact button. Let's create another contact and add to the same group. Now we are going to create a template. Templates are reusable message contents. Let's create it. Go to Templates from the sidebar menu, click Create Template button, enter title and content, click Create Template button. Now we have contacts and templates. Let's create a broadcast with that. Click Broadcast from the sidebar menu, click Create Broadcast button, enter a title and choose the template. We have two options for target. We can choose all contacts or specific groups. Here we are choosing student group now as the target. Choose the scheduled time and click Create Broadcast button. Let's wait for the scheduled time to start processing the broadcast. Let's check now. Yes, the broadcast is in completed state. Let's check the messages. Two messages are processed successfully. Thanks for watching this video. You can check the Sevit project if you found it helpful for SMS marketing to boost your business. You can install it and use it for free. I hope this session is helpful for you. See you in another video.